Goldman Sachs, everyone. Switching gears before we go to break, we want to bring you some news that just hit. Goldman Sachs is planning to cut 8% of its workforce. This is according to reports. Now, this planned move, it comes as the bank braces for a tougher environment in the new year. The planning is reportedly ongoing and could be smaller than 8% and will likely happen in January ahead of its next investor conference.